First things first, let me say 2022's a mess. Ukraine must be safe from these innocent deaths. It's a World War III threat.